In the beginning, there was a man and a woman, and through them he started this institution of marriage, Adam and Eve.
I, Carmelo, take you, Janine, to be my lawfully wedded wife.
Hi, Janine, take you, Carmelo, as my lawfully wedded husband, my constant friend, my faithful lover, and partner from this day forward.
Everything's beautiful, the cotton fields, the open road, the radio plays a song we both know. We don't sing along, la 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 la, these little lies, la 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 la, these little lies, la 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 la.
I offer you my solemn vow to be your faithful wife, in sickness and in health, in joys and in sorrow, in good times and in bad.
My best friend, my love for life. I promise you to give my deepest love, devotion and care to the pressures of the present and uncertainties of the future.
Lead me with strong.
I promise to love you, to lend you strength for all your dreams.
I promise to support you in all your goals.
I praise God for you, for your love and friendship.
To love you, to encourage you, to respect and honor you.
You made me feel what love feels like, and for that, I thank you.